The scientific method, if applied socially, will work. It does not attain perfection. It's just a far better system than any other system that we know of today. In other words, I'm not talking about utopian societies where everybody is happy. There's no such condition. All social systems are in a state of evolution. That is, an established society is one that has found a way that worked for the people in control of that society. Whereas all societies are emergent, constantly evolving. There's no such thing as attaining a sane world. Sanity depends on the acquisition of information and applying that information to the well-being of all people and protecting the environment. That's what I mean when I use the word sanity.